we see together, and this is the example of a wonderful cooperation, partnership, and relationship between all the cities around the world. Because we sit together, Mr. Baker from Germany, Mr. Groisman from the United States of America, a few girls from all over the world, from Banja Luka in Bosnia and Herzegovina, from the Arab cities in Israel, from Spain, and every places around the world, and we can talk about the same things. We can talk about education, transportation, culture, sport, and everything. And we can fight against the haters, against the anti-Semitism, against the violence. If we decide to go together and try to fight against BDS, so we can do it. So I do believe the local government, not only in Israel, around the world, can fight against all this violence and haters. For example, in 2014, I was in Haikou, China, and there were a lot of males from all over the world. A few of them from the Arab state, the mayor of Beirut and the mayor of Ankara and other Arab state, and we talk together about the same thing. So if we look to fight against the BDS, about, against the haters, and try to reduce the violence, this is the time to do it together. The mayor together with all the mayors in Israel and other states around the world. Thank you very much.
Mayor Groisman.